I believe we've got Tonne Dozer.
Right. And what marvellous musicians do you have with you on that one?
They're not really marvellous. No, the only one is marvellous, the rest are nearly...
Who's the marvellous one? Is that yourself?
Yes.
Oh, right. So you're the marvellous guitar player that I keep hearing about. Yeah. Right, okay. So the others are just, what, they just happen to be there, like session musos.
They're coming up.
They're coming up, yeah.
A couple of years, still be.
Yeah. And is this dude one of them?
Huh?
Is he one of them?
Is he? Yeah, yes.
So that was a bit shit out, so... we're going to move along with a song called Golden Condor. It's nothing to do with fish. This one's dedicated to Andrew Plum, as is the rest of the set.
Why?
Because he's an old bastard. Angus Goodlad on the drums here. if you haven't noticed. He's a noisy little fucker. And that's Jamie. But you can call him Gimli if you like. And that's Wafu. As in, everybody will come through fighting. No, he was. No, he was a prat.
Okay, guys. I'd like to introduce you to the biggest bunch of pricks I have ever met in my life. On guitar, we've got Jamie Duncan. You're not slime on his fretboard to kill a fucking donkey.
He's in the back.
Dave the Cock. Matthew on bass. Mr. Goodlad. 10-ton fucking Dozer.
I will see you in my day. I will travel. time of the night, we'd like to introduce everyone to our members of Kaka Sutra. A song we'd like to... He's a Czechoslovakian friend of mine. He said he was going to come here tonight. Huge. Janus, no? Mr. Janus? Mr. Hugh Janus? No? No, it's not here, obviously. Oh, someone sent me up. Yeah. Right. This one's all about someone in the house here tonight. It's called The Devil Himself.
We'll be right back. Yeah. Thank you.
as I can. Thanks for fucking coming. If you enjoyed it, great. If you didn't, piss off. So we're a 10-tonne dozer. Thanks to Bacchus. The Bacchus boys! Yeah! And whatever's left of the shrapnel boys, which would probably be shrapnel.
This is